I want to know what you think of this. The Washington Post has a piece out on Mitt Romney that says he's feeling the push from friends to jump back into presidential politics.
Yes, we all know he is.
Yes,
we
know that.
We've all heard friends that are pushing him hard.
The article says he has, quote, huddled with prominent donors and reconnected with supporters in key states in recent months. He's also been out on the trail stumping for GOP candidates. Romney took a shot at his former rival for the White House while campaigning for Joni Ernst in Iowa. The former Republican nominee cracked a joke at President Obama's expense at an event last night in Des Moines.
Now, when you're running for office, people tell you you shouldn't tell jokes. But I'm not running for office, so I can tell them. I got this on the internet from a family member. He said President Obama went to the bank to cash a check, and he didn't have his ID. And the teller said, you got to prove who you are. He said, how should I do that? She said, well, the other day, Phil Mickelson came in. He didn't have his ID, but he set up a little cup on the ground, took a golf ball, put it right into that cup, so we knew it was Phil Mickelson. We cashed his check. And then Andre Agassi came in, and Andre Agassi didn't have his ID either. He put a little target on the wall, took a tennis ball and a racket, hit it out of that target time and again. We knew that was Andre Agassi, so we cashed his check. And she said to him, is there anything you could do to prove who you are? And he said, I don't have a clue. And she said, well, Mr. President, do you want your money in small bills or large bills?
What?
Was the punchline, I don't have a clue?
No, what was the punchline?
The punchline was, I don't have a clue, meaning, it's such a complicated joke, sort of. She says, the woman says to the president, what can you do?
Yeah.
To, like Andre Agassi played
tennis.
Yeah,
what can you do?
What can you do to prove
Alex?
That you're yourself?
Right.
And he says, I don't have a clue. And she says, oh, that proves you're Barack Obama.
Oh, okay. Because you don't have a clue.
I am the Mitt Romney joke translator.
I got it.
It's not a bad joke. I like the anachronistic, like Andre Agassi.
That was too much work.
To tennis player, yeah.
That was too much work to be a fine.
Excuse me.
Bless you.
Long way to get there. Okay, so by him saying he didn't have a clue, that's how he proved who he was.
And then Charlie Chaplin told some jokes.
Very good.